My name is Christy Knox, and my business name is Natural Elements Pottery. I've been a potter for over 40 years, and I live in Western Massachusetts. My studio lies deep in the woods, which is just the way I like it. So today I thought I would show you how I make pottery.
It all begins in my garden. I collect leaves and flowers to use to create the surface design. They're composed onto a slab of clay that will become the embossing plate. The plate has to dry slowly and be fired. And now I'm ready to make pots.